I think what's happened in this city is absolutely inhumane. We have to provide a better path forward. I believe strongly we have to get people inside. So I have a plan to build 30,000 beds the first year, 500 caseworkers, so we give people the psychiatric care that they desperately need, drug addiction services that they need, and retraining.
There's a lot of people on the street that just want a second chance.